It's a great pleasure and a privilege to be here at Hong Kong Polytechnic University. This is the return leg of a collaboration which started 2 years ago when we welcomed students from the university to Cambridge to give a performance of the Mozart Requiem. We're here today with a slightly different collaboration. It's a choral collaboration, so our two choirs are coming together, and I feel that choral singing in particular is one of the best mediums by which we can share our love of music and break down international boundaries. We have some music which is typical of the English choral tradition, and so the sort of music that English choirs and St. Catharine's choir sing almost every week in our chapel in Cambridge. The Brahms is a little different for us, and also I'm sure a little different for you. So with the Brahms music, we are, as it were, coming together to learn together a repertoire which is unusual for both of us.
Because 教他們音樂的時候，很多時候都要用一些令他們同音樂同平時生活有關的例子。最主要合唱就在這方面很適合的，因為合唱裡面有很多歌詞，我嘗試令他們明白歌詞的意思，也將歌詞和生活上面的意思能夠配合在一起，他們唱的時候就更加能夠表達歌曲的情感。 雖然今次個計劃時間上都比較倉促嘅，但係咧成個計劃個效果都幾令人滿意，我亦都覺得幾值得繼續喺理工大學推廣呢個計劃嘅。我覺得最有意義就係
St. Catharine 帶咗一啲英國文藝復興時期嘅音樂嚟俾我哋啦。咁呢啲音樂係即係一般個 choir 係比較少接觸嘅。今次都好開心可以喺個 Brahms 裏面唱到三句 solo 啦。
Congratulations on a very successful concert. We have this exchange between Cambridge University and PolyU, which we certainly would like to see more of that happening.
Culture Exchange Program 入面就識到嚟自英國嘅嚟自 Cambridge 嘅一個 choir 啦，咁就好開心同佢哋有啲唱歌上啊，同埋即係文化上嘅交流咁樣咯。
So I think it's a great program. I remember the first time when I read about it in an email.I thought, oh, I'm going to go audition for sure and try because I love singing and I always wanted to sing in a choir. Here in Hong Kong, I used to sing in a choir back in Germany. And so it's been a very meaningful experience for me.
Everyone's just been so welcoming. It feels like we've known everyone for longer than a day,
yeah.
which it has been, which that obviously really helps with the rapport.
I mean, great facilities for it as well.
Oh, yeah.
I mean,It was the piano and the space was, yeah, it was amazing.
其實呢個時間咧，係我諗對好多同學都係一個挑戰。咁首先就係都臨近成尾啦，咁個個準備交 project 啊 ，midterm 又考試咁樣，咁其實時間上係一個問題咯。咁另外就係因為我哋啱啱喺三月嘅時候先完咗 annual performance 啦，咁喺嗰陣時開始再準備啲新嘅歌，到而家都係好大挑戰。
I found it really incredible personally to see how that the really, really fast German and complicated German could be handled so well by people who don't study music or languages and things like that. And I know that we found it really, really hard and we all study music and or have been studying music.
Or are linguists as well. Yeah.
I found it really impressive.
Yeah, I definitely wouldn't be able to sing in Cantonese.
No.
So. 我認為最大的挑戰就是 Brahms 那首歌啦，因為其實我都是第一次接觸德文的，可能中間有些字的讀音啊、咬字嗰方面可能就比較困難嘅。咁我哋就可能要花多啲時間去了解呢方面嘅。
呢個機會其實好難得啦，咁都其實都面對好多唔同嘅問題啦，或者挑戰喺度啦。咁最後其實都同成班一齊面對，都好開心咁樣完成咗由十一月到而家嘅練習啦。不論係可能唱歌啊、待人處事都會有一定嘅成長。